I'm going to say it before you even come home. Pull the rubber band tight. They'll tell you if it's not tight. You can have your hand back.
Banjo, here.
Good boy. Okay, do the opening again. You're only going to work the opening. Is that true? Most of you are not going to get past the opening, but we can, if we get through it with everybody getting that turn, then you can go back and do all of it, right? But that turn is important information for your dog to have. They're going to follow the movement of the tunnel, not the logical concept of where you are. Somebody gets through and they do the turn perfectly, then they can do the whole course, but...